Hello, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is that we can measure motion using sound waves. I have this nifty motion detector hooked up to my computer, and when I collect the data, this motion detector is going to send out sound waves. You may even hear it ticking, and those sound waves are going to bounce off my hand and back to the detector, and we get to compare what it looks like on our graph. When I move my hand slowly compared to when I move my hand quickly. Motion. So now I'm going to move my hand slowly and we'll see what the graph looks like. Slowly dragging my hand, I can hear the sound waves and I have a graph. Now let's see what happens when I move my hand faster. My hand's moving more quickly. Take a look at my graph. And we have another graph. Now there's so many things we could talk about with this graph, but we're going to keep it simple. You'll notice with my red line, when I moved my hand slowly, my line went up slowly. And the blue line, when I moved my hand faster, my line went up faster. Real-time data collection. This little motion detector is called Go Motion from a company called Vernier, and it's a great affordable way to get real-time data collection and hands-on science into your classroom. If you'd like to learn more, we've linked to the Go Motion sensor and other motion interactives in our video description. Thanks for watching.